Spring is here, a transition from a season of survival and desolation to that of joviality and abundance. I've always loved the sakura blossom because of how fleeting its beauty is. The perfect blossom is a rare thing. You could spend your life looking for one and would not be a wasteful life. It may be too late to come to DC to see them, but trust me, life gets a lot more enjoyable when you seek your sakura blossom in this life.